I'm Kristen Scott Thomas.
And I'm Sharon Horgan.
And we are the stars of Military Wives.
I think David Bowie reminds me most of growing up because I think I discovered him around 12, 13, and then I just went nuts for all his albums. I couldn't sort of, I couldn't devour him more. And he was on the posters on my wall, and he was the pop star I drew terribly, very badly. And what would be my favourite David Bowie song? I don't know, really. I mean, possibly Golden Years.
Mine's a little less cool. David Jones from the Monkees.
That's still cool.
Oh, it was so great. We used to watch that Thursday evening before ballet.
So the Monkees.
Yeah, I loved it.
I was just reading about Peter Tork only yesterday.
Well, there you go. That's a tricky one.
It's got to be Pleasant Valley Sunday.
No, it's not. It's another one. I can't remember the name of it. Oh God, what a horrible thought.
I think it would be something by Metronomy, because Metronomy are the band that I play the most when I'm at home.
Really?
Yes.
I did not know that. Yes. That's interesting.
And so I listen to them pretty much on a loop, so I think I could handle listening to Metronomy if I had to just listen to it, to one song for the rest of my life.
Yeah. I don't think I could handle anything for the rest of my life like that. These boots are made for walking.
Nancy Sinatra.
Yeah.
Anything disco is a good idea to cheer you up. And I
the emotions, like, best of my love.
Oh, that's good.
That I always put on when I'm feeling that I need a bit of a pickup.
Yeah. I was going to say ABBA. ABBA really cheers me up. Even the movies.
Some songs do not land.
Really?
Just can't be accepted by the skin.
Your body won't accept ABBA.
Cat Stevens.
Wow, you are never going to get that role.
With a big beard.
So it would have to be a female singer, I think. It would have to be someone, I was going to say Kate Bush, because she's my all-time
favourite
singer.
They're bound to make a film about her soon.
But I would never. I'm too old. Thank you so much. I'm too old, and also I could never hit that. I mean, her vocal range is nuts.
Cheat that.
Patti Smith, because she just sort of talked really.
Yes.
Yeah.
Patti Smith,
that'd be a good one to play,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. The only one I know is the one that everyone else knows as well.
You have all the titles.
It's just a problem I have.
Kate Bush.
Running Up That Hill.
Yeah, I love Running Up That Hill, but I love like the sort of sweeter, more romantic ones as well. So I'd say The Man with the Child in His Eyes.
Yeah, but yeah. Running Up That Hill, I remember, this is, you're going to love this.
Okay.
When I was making my first film with Prince, we were waiting in his Rolls-Royce on the Côte d'Azur, on the Promenade des Anglais, waiting for the rain to stop. And he had a cassette player, and he played in a loop Running Up That Hill.
He did not, really.
Yeah. So every time I hear that, I think of Prince and a pale blue Rolls-Royce in the south of France.
That is the most rock and roll thing you've ever said.
It's quite good, isn't it?
Don't keep that under your hat.